view of the world.
You need to get to your office. I've updated your map. There's a video you need to see. I know you have a lot of questions.
Attention. Station leadership has issued an alert. All personnel should report to muster stations immediately and await further instructions.
Scanning target. No alien material detected.
Talos 1 becomes fully operational, representing a monument of private space industry. The first neuromod is released, allowing for dramatic enhancement to the human mind and body.
Welcome back. This has been your home for the last 3 years. The video should be on your workstation.
Hello, Morgan. Tough day, right? If I'm talking to myself, it must be. Your memory's shot full of holes, I know. I'm sorry, but it's permanent. So the first thing you need to know is you can trust January. It's an operator, a sort of backup of you and me. It knows what you've forgotten. We've been testing a new kind of neuromod based on the Typhon organisms, mapping their neural patterns onto ours. Problem is, when you uninstall a neuromod, it resets your memory back to the moment you first put it in. That's why you forget. There's supposed to be a process that brings you back up to speed between test runs, but someone could just skip that part, turn a single day into your entire life. Well, that's exactly what Alex did. The question is, why? You're not going to like what I have to say next.
Until I've had a chance to explain everything in person. For now, just... Damn it. I have to go. Just sit tight. Please.
Sorry, Morgan. Alex cut us off from the Looking Glass servers. Time to improvise. I suggest you search Dr. Calvino's workshop in the hardware labs. He invented the Looking Glass technology. You might find a way to restore the server connections there. I'm looking for another way to help you in the meantime. Good luck.
Thank you. Please select a fabrication plan.
welcome. Maybe I can help you. Hello. Good to see you again, Dr. Yu.
What do you want from me?
Dr. Yu.
Dr. DeGreeve promises to make them as quick and painless as possible.
Hello. Are you here for an appointment? Hello. Good to see you again, Dr. Yu. Hello. Nice to see you. Hello. Nice to see you.